a large pepperoni and cheese stromboli. Or a flounder platter with fries and coleslaw. From a pizza joint, see what happens. Supernova, that sounds terrifying. Can we not say supernova? Oh god, here we go. Okay, defend. Let's defend, people. Astrology chart. That move. Oh my god! This is so cool! With all the planets? So it was like an astro chart. We'll be fine. I'm sure we'll still live. Basic moves overall, like, god, this is the best you have, really? Oh my god, I think I survived. I literally survived. Everybody has limit breaks now. Okay, let's heal. First order of business is to heal. Wait, wind. Cure. The fort shelter. Yeah, if I do make a pillow fort, I am so making it look like Fort Condor. Machiavelli. Welcome, how are you? Oh my god, we have 43 people in here. That's insane! I see that. Oh my god, is that it? Is this it? Did I beat the game finally? One more battle? Nuh-uh. Oh no. Please don't tell me that. Get ready to grab my Mountain Dew? Oh snap. But it's so far away! Oh god, that's really scary, guys. Don't scare me like this. Crap. I'm so nervous. Can I just go back to 10, my comfort zone? Oh, this is cool. Oh, geez. Yeah, okay. I don't think I'm ready for this. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm really glad that I got Omni Slash. Can I just say that? lot of White Snake, not just to celebrate. A nice Machiavelli. Well, that was nerve-wracking. Oh, really? Exiled? Okay, that's cool. Jeez. I still thought that was Ayers. Thank you, Exiled. Yes, this was the best Mother's Day ever. Sid smoking a cig. Thank you, Itakono. Thank you, Machiavelli. Oh, snap. Well, there's that still. That's literally what I would say if I saw that outside of my window. I'd be like, oh snap.